Good morning. Well, I am heading down to the pool. I'm heading down to the pool now. I missed a couple of days because of my back, and then on the Wednesday I missed because of the shitty internet. I was trying to get a video up. So, yeah. Let's have a wee look out. So, I'm heading out. Get some suntan. Oh dear. God, I am only down here like not even 5 minutes and I'm already burning. Already burning. My jelly belly. Woo! Fucking copyright. How deep is your love? Yeah. Wow. What a fucking day. Not one bit of wind. Like, come on. Give me a breeze. Oh, a little breeze. But it feels like a hairdryer. I can't sit in this any longer. I've been down here an hour. So I'm maybe going to have to go in about 10 minutes. This is ridiculous. So the music is off. Like, oh, why does YouTube copyright every type of music in the world? But it's like 12:30. Oh. I'm trying to stick it to 1. Fuck, it is hot. This is what I wanted, but I didn't realize it was like standing in a sauna. I've drunk nearly a liter and a half of water. So I'm gonna go in because I need to go to the wee shop. And I'll maybe take you around the wee shop, show you the things in it if they don't play music. I need a pair of flip-flops, like you've seen in my last video, or the video before that, my flip-flops like came off at the side a wee bit. God, I can't believe this heat. Whew. I'm going to put a picture on the screen here. That's what I'm dealing with. But by the time this video uploads, like, I'll have to circle the time that I was down here on the screenshot. So, yeah. Go sunbathe a bit more and go to the wee shop, the wee store. It's like It's a nice wee store. A Turkish man owns it. But yeah. So I did it. It's 1 o'clock. But I'm going to go to the room, get a t-shirt and shorts on, and go for lunch because I miss breakfast. Oh God. Right, I'm going in the room, going for lunch, and then to the shop. I am bloody roasted, Jesus Christ, this is so hot. And I need my eyelashes fixed. It's ridiculous. But I'm going down for lunch. So I've got some turkey, potatoes, obviously chips, lettuce, chicken nuggets, peppers, and carrots, and peas and sweet corn. And then there's this like beef sauce stuff. So yeah. I'm not a dessert person, but I thought I would show it finally. So this sweet shop. More magnets.
Hey, darling.
Hiya. Good. Aunt Ellen used to collect spoons. Are these shot glasses? Because, I collect shot glasses. I wonder, are they? Or is it just the wee tiny tea glasses? I don't know. And we got bags, purses. New plates, sunglasses. Look at them sunglasses. They're flashy. Snacks. More sunglasses. Shot glasses. Are they shot glasses? I don't know. I'll have to ask the man once he's done eating. All different oils. Beauty stuff. What is that? I need my specs on to see. Olive oil. Because we are in the country of olive oil. And it makes the most olive oil in the world. Where is that? Yes, that's right. So sparkly. But I need more Cheetos. And these. So, I just realized I had that robot on inside out. Inside out. Because I was wondering where the wee holes were to put the bit of string in. And Yeah. I knew I had something wrong, but I'm overheated. I need to drink some water. Okay, so I bought the Trinisia mug. I have a Scotland, I have two Scotland mugs and a shot glass. I don't think it is a shot glass, but it is going to be a shot glass for me because it's the closest thing I can find to a shot glass. But I think it is. Help me in the comments, is it? And then, look at my feet. I bought Thorn flip-flops because this side and now that side is coming off, and the flip-flops that I bought in the shopping center are a little bit too small. Well, it fits in this foot because this foot is only 2.5 and this foot's 3. But it shows too much toes. I've got camel toe. But not too bad, okay? So, these ones on me. Maybe I just have to get used to them. Like, see whenever I walk. Like, my ankles are like turned in. And I walk with a limp because, do you know, like a limp? Because of the big metal bar going up my leg and all that. But do they look too small? They're a size 34 in Trinisia. And the Nike ones are 35 and they're 34. So, look what size the hotel gave me. Like, miles too big. Miles too big. I'm going to have to try on this robe. Okay. Let's try on the robe. This is going to be so funny trying on this normal sized person's robe. I look like I'm lost in a, I look like I'm lost in a snowman. Oh, wait, I flipped the airline. Well, at least it's not trailing along the ground the way I thought it was going to be. But the arms. Yeah, well too big for a 4'7" girl. Or not girl, I'm a little lady. try to be anyway. But yeah, let's get this off. This will be good sitting out on the balcony at night, because the balcony gets a wee bit windy at night. And my lovely little cleaning lady came in today, and I think she says that she wants to, like, I think she's got Sunday off up from working, and she wants to, like, meet me for a coffee, or else go to her house for a coffee and meet her kids and that, because she's been showing her kids my Facebook profile. Like, we talk to each other now on Messenger, and she showed her kids pictures of my tattoos and all, and they love my tattoos. So I'm gonna go for coffee in maybe a traditional Tunisian home, or else out in the town, and we'll grab coffee, hang out, and I love her. I want to bring her home. But yeah, don't know where I'll pick up next. I'm gonna watch the Life of Tom's video from last night. So yeah, I've been lost in days. I've just realized tomorrow is Sunday, and I need to go and get my eyelashes fixed. Like, do you see that bit there? Like, oh my god, I'm like so embarrassed going down like this. I'm going down for some dinner now, but there's a black and white party going on, and I have no white. All my clothes are black and pink, and I only brought one white dress, but it looks as if I'm about 6 months pregnant in it. So I'm not going to go to the black and white party, but if it's starting, around 7 or 8 o'clock, if it's starting around 7 or 8, well, it's 7 now, sorry, if it's starting around 8, 9 o'clock, I'll maybe take a wee video of it for you, but I can't join it. I've nothing white. I'm in my black, black, pink, green. Like, look at. And you can't wear, like, flip-flops to a black and white party. I've got a white pair of lovely shoes in the house, but what good's that? So, I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to go down for some dinner and maybe take a wee, like, sneaky video of this white party. And yeah, time to upload, sit down in the lobby, drink cocktails while I'm editing and uploading, and then the YouTube checks. Oh my god. Okay, right, I'll see you wherever I see you. And there's no point of me, like, doing any more dinner, food, or whatever anymore, because that's just, like, I'm fed up with doing that. So, next video clip might be the white party. if I can get away with doing a wee quick video at it. But yeah, peace out. So I actually says fuck it. There's no point in me like going down and like trying to get a wee few of the black or the white party. I might be able to see it through my balcony. So that'll maybe be in tomorrow's vlog. So yeah, I'm trying to make this as short as I can because I haven't been doing much because obviously I'm still healing from my back. And yeah, I ate so much food. So I'm gonna edit this now and have a couple of smokes and go to bed at a reasonable time tonight. Like every night's just been like alcohol, 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 alcohol. I think I might give it a break, and if I don't, you'll see it in tomorrow's vlog too. So yeah, peace out everybody, love you, bye.